Hey everyone, we have some really exciting news today. I have just seen this announcement a few minutes ago. We have a release date of 7.0 patch note set, and the date is July 10th, 2019. This is the whole announcement, so let's check which other details we have written here inside. First we have release date set, right? Brand new update 10.0 is set to start on July 10th, 2019, bringing with a wide variety of fresh content and all kinds of fun and action. Alongside the many improvements, Ion 7.0 offers two additional instances as well as new class specialization for the artist. In this news, we are providing the background to the three big additions coming with the update. Okay, let's see. First edition, right? The Painter. Colorful action with the new artist specialization. Irunin, the first painter in Atreya, hope I did pronounce this good, created the Aether colors so long time ago with Seal's help. Only the most gifted of students got to learn his art. Once Seal sacrificed himself in the Cataclysm, Irunin disappeared under mysterious circumstances and the painters were left behind, without no direction to follow. Finally, on the day of the storm, chaos broke out anew in Atreya and countless painters gave their lives saving innocence. It is to the merit of these heroes, that the specialization of painter is now officially recognized. Okay, this is painters. Announcement, let's go further. Dumaha region. Thrilling combat in the Altar Siege battle. Okay, so this is announcement for new map of 7.0. Tiamat, who has taken Apsu place as Dragon Lord in Dumaha, has turned the once fruitful region to barren waste. The Snava managed to resist being driven out of Dumaha and are protecting their Apsu altars, which they have established across the land. The Stella Corporation is intent on developing Dumaha and returning it to once fruitful glory, yet the Snava stands against this. Now it is up to Daiva to bring peace back to the region. Okay, nice. And third part of announcement. The Stella Development Laboratory. Brand new PvE instance complete with existing missions. This is probably new PvE gear, better from Senecta gear, right? Let's check this out. The Stella Development Laboratory is a giant building in which the main products of the Stella Corporation are made and processed. Reports came into the Daiwa that outlaws have forced their way into the laboratory. But the waste in the lab made the criminals lose their mind, making for untold chaos in the laboratory. The security system had been activated, yet the situation had been out of the control for some time. More information on this new game content in update 7.0 will be coming soon, so keep your eyes peeled for our next piece of news. And that's it, guys. This is whole announcement I have read to you. The most important part here is the date, right? We have finally the date, and actually it's not that far, right? It's pretty close. I was thinking it will be in a few months, but this is actually really amazing. So after reading this announcement, what else to say? Just let's keep our eyes on forum and let's wait for new information about this. Thank you for watching the video and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos in the future. See you soon!